Okay, now I've got everything covered in vegetable and chicken broth. I'm going to start adding the seasonings in a little bit. Once this just kind of gets hot, I want to taste it before I start throwing stuff in it. And then we'll start fixing it to make it into gumbo. Okay, I added a little bit of salt, some black pepper, a few dashes of Tabasco sauce, a few dashes of Worcestershire, a little bit of kitchen bouquet to darken it up, parsley, Italian seasoning mix, some more green onions, and a little bit of Tony's. And now we're going to let it simmer, and we'll see what happens after about an hour and a half. Might be touch-up time after that.
A minute ago, I forgot to say I also put 6 bay leaves there. So anyway, that's it. We'll see how it tastes in an hour and a half.